Hi guys, today we're going to do a farming simulator game. Thomas is going to be gaming and I'll just be holding the camera while I've got it on the stand. So Thomas is going to tell you what he's going to do.
Okay, so today we are doing a farm simulator. We're selling all of the crops that you start off with. So there's corn, there's barley, wheat and canola. I've already filled the trailer up with one of them. I don't really know the difference between this, the one in the trailer, and that one. One's more golden. There's still a bit left in the bucket. And it's taken us quite a bit because I'm using the little bucket for the loader, so it sort of takes longer. But yeah. So tractor is full, so it's 6, 9, 10. It bounces a bit when it's full of something, but see if we can pull out without crashing. It's harder because I don't have a steering wheel. Well, I do, but I found out that it doesn't work on Farming Simulator, so I just use it for like ETS, Euro Truck Simulator. So I'm trying to pull out onto the road. But there's no traffic, but we'll just travel. I think, I wonder if there's a place where it's at. Yeah, this place at the store, so we'll just sell it there. So there's quite a few fields of grass of mine that I need to cut. I have bought one. So it's not big, it's just on a run. And as you saw, I think you might have seen the big seed drill, which is amazing because I got it for now. And it's like the biggest on the whole game, but it's nice. And I had to cut through hedges and stuff, and I got to that field and I thought, while I'm there, it's just by it. As you can see, I've resetted all my stuff. Bought a big combine. I'm starting to think after driving that big case that I should sell it and get the other New Holland. What is it, the TC something? If we just go have a look, harvesters TC590, and I only got the small header for it because that would have been like really ridiculous. I sold the Sampo, was it Cameo or something, and the header, because I just don't like that one. To show you what I've got the case, yeah, the bucket and that. I think I've got 120 cows, I'm not sure. Yeah. And that's the thing I'm looking forward to using. I just literally modded it and I want to have a go on it. This is drill. This is quite good because it goes into the A-frame, which I've got on the back 7.5, but anyways, I'll carry on. I've got another one of these in the shed over there, you might be able to see it there. I think it's at the shop. It's either at the shop or the BGA, but I'm not entirely sure. That is to be cut. It's to be cut, so I'll have to rent a crone chopper maybe, or the, what is it, Rosalie or somewhere? I can't remember, but yeah. So yeah, there's quite a lot of grass fields on this map, so there'll be a lot of grass to cut. I think I'll cut the grass with the 7.5. I've modded in there like a plunger mower. So, I like this tractor because it's got a fully functioning dashboard. And it looks. And I have a 6.4.10, but my dad does in real life. And, it looks really realistic. Looks just like it. especially the countdown, like the speedometer and that. So, come back in here. Just to warn you guys, I'm really bad at this type of stuff. So, I'll maybe do one more trail load, or maybe just a bit. Oh, I thought that was it, must be. Because I've won PGA, I've never done this before, it's ever there. I think I might be that one. What do you think?
That one, I think.
Do you think?
Yeah.
I'll try it anyways.
Going back.
Try that. If it doesn't work, it must be one over there, across the road.
Yeah.
Because I'm sure it's going to be hard, yeah. Wow, that's really tight.
It's not
a big turn of either. It's not. And we'd rather have a big one still next to it. Yeah, it's not going to be too bad.
Yeah.
I wonder if you can. Let's just see.
Is it not side to be?
No. Well, I don't think so. Let's just see. Yeah, I think it is here. It'll say if it's not accepted. Yeah. You see the money's gone out, so.
See what money you use on. 363,125.
So, we'll just get back on the road. And, get back. When I do the silaging, I don't know if I should sell it. I think I might.
Sell the drag truck?
No, I think, you know, like when I'm silaging,
yeah.
I don't know if I should. Keep the silage for cows. I should take it to the VGA. I'm thinking that I should, like, I watched this other YouTuber, Daggerwin, you've probably heard of him before, and he had it in storage and that, and then he just took it in trail loads and left what he had left what he needed, and he only had like 6%, and he still looked like he only had half, yet he still like had half of a silage pit. So I think I might just do what he did, like let it ferment at the farm, and then sell it in trail loads. Sorry, that was a crow outside. Tractor's a knob day. So, here we go. So, I'll leave the canola, I think, seeing as though it's got the thing in the way, the case and that. So, should park it up, maybe a bit further.
Get pushed.
Told you it was a bad driver. It's especially with this.
What do you want to do now?
I just put a bit of this other one in. Oops. I just put a bit of this other bit in. So, I'm going to find it out here without crashing into the city. Okay, so I'll tip this load in, and then I'll tip another two of the other one. and then I'll just leave it there. And hopefully by the time the next video, it should be all sold. And we'll start on another job. It'll probably be mowing, but I won't be showing you all of it. There's a little field which I'll never just show you. Which I did start. Is it full? Yeah. So. I don't know why, but there seems to be caravans spread across here. But I'm hoping they don't work. I'm hoping this. They won't mix in. I'm not positive that it will. For some reason, this always seems to catch the top. Like, look, if I just. So, look, I'm not even near it. I'm already rising up, so. I should maybe have had a weight on the back of here. I just don't have one. What's going on here? Right there, it's empty.
Left half a bucket.
I know, I don't know what's going on.
Give me the bucket.
I'll just do this last one.
Yeah, can do it.
And then I'll have it all done by turning my beacons on. What's going on here?
Shake it, can you shake it?
Yeah. I think it's because it took a while to mix.
Yeah.
Well, there you go, guys. I'm just gonna. Well, it went then.
Are there any more left in it?
Just do this quick. Screenshots. For now. There we go. Thank you guys, that's the end of the video.
Please subscribe to this video, me and Thomas would both appreciate it. Thank you.
Bye.